Hi, this is Ben Myers from Ben Myers International Movie Critics. Tonight, we're going to talk about the American film, The Guns of Navarone. The Guns of Navarone is a 1961 Columbia Pictures distribution. Ben Myers' rating is 4.2 out of 5 stars. This war drama adventure film is about a military unit who is ordered to take out the guns on an island. Should you buy this ticket? Yes, buy that ticket. While this film is not great, it is interesting to watch. This has been Myers. Have a great entertainment weekend.